Hello.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Chau. I'm 9 years old.
Good.
I'm in grade 4. I go to CC.
Very good. What is she wearing?
She's wearing a purple dress.
Good. Does she have long hair?
Yes, she does.
Good. What is he wearing?
He's wearing a red pants and a blue and a green t-shirt.
Good. And does he have long hair?
No, he doesn't.
Good. No, he doesn't. What are they?
They are boots.
Good. What are they?
They are gloves.
Good. What is that?
That is a scarf.
Good. And what are these?
They are jeans.
Good. And what is that? Very good. What time is it here?
It's 8 o'clock.
Good. What time is it here?
It's 9:30.
Good. What time is it here?
It's 9:45.
Good. And what time is it there?
It's 12:15.
Very good. What are they doing?
They are dancing.
Good. What is he doing?
He is watching TV.
Good. What is she doing?
She is eating salad.
Good. And what is he doing?
He is brushing his teeth.
Very good. Who is bigger?
The giraffe is bigger than the dog.
Good. And which one is longer?
The pencil is longer than the eraser.
Good. And which one is bigger?
The book is bigger than the pen.
Very good. Who are they?
They are children.
Good. And who is this?
This is a woman.
This is a...
This is a woman.
Good. And who is this?
This is a man.
Good. And who are they?
They are men.
Very good. And who is this?
This is a child.
Very good. Who comes third?
The baby comes.
Good. The baby
wearing a red t-shirt comes third.
Good. Who comes first?
The boy with the green t-shirt comes first.
Very good. Can you spell quiet?
I-E-T.
Good. Can you spell shoes?
S-H-O-E-S.
Very good. And can you spell tidy? The room is very tidy.
T-I-D-Y.
Very good. T-I-D-Y. Very good. All right.